overled Tyler Stymel, number 9. Delayed penalty is on. In front, score! Kyle Garlasco coming off the bench. 2 goals on 2 shots for the Pioneers.
Yeah, this offense is really rolling right now. There was a delayed penalty coming up on UConn for, I believe it's number 5 who's going to get a penalty.
Leibowitz.
I didn't see what the call was, and he's still going to go to the box. A call for a hook, and William Patterson just was able to keep the puck in. Credit Zach Mangaro there for pinching down a couple of times to keep the puck off the sticks of the UConn players. They couldn't break out, and again, that forecheck got going. Couple of passes across, and there, before you know it, Garlasco is standing in front of the net with the puck and shoots and scores.
Wide open in the slot.